सब्सक्राइब करें, प्रेस करें बेल आइकॉन और पाए मुंबई, नवी मुंबई एवं बॉलीवुड की ताजा तरीन खबरें।
As the lockdown 2.0 nears its end, the Union Health Minister has identified 130 red zones across the country, 284 in the orange zone and 319 in green zones based on the incidence of cases of COVID-19, doubling rate, the extent of testing and surveillance feedback. Of these, Maharashtra has 14 red zones, 16 orange zones and 6 green zones. Metropolitan cities like Mumbai, Delhi, Kolkata, Hyderabad, Pune, Bengaluru and Ahmedabad have been designated as red zones in the new classification. A district will be considered under green zone if there have been no confirmed cases of COVID-19 so far or there is no reported case since last 21 days in the district according to the letter. Here is a full list of red, orange and green zones. Red zone: Mumbai, Pune, Thane, Nashik, Palghar, Nagpur, Solapur, Yavatmal, Aurangabad, Satara, Dhule, Akola, Jalgaon, Mumbai Suburban. Orange Zone: Raigad, Ahmednagar, Amravati, Buldhana, Nandurbar, Kolhapur, Hingoli, Ratnagiri, Jalna, Nanded, Chandrapur, Parbhani, Sangli, Latur, Bhandara, Bid. Green Zone: Osmanabad, Vashim, Sindhudurg, Gandia, Gachiroli, Wardha. Bureau Report, NMTV News.